Champ, how did you know yesterday? You told me that Manny will win by decision. How did you know?
How would you know?
You told me yesterday.
You saw the last two fights with Pacquiao Bradley. Okay. This maybe is the same thing. Was the same thing. Pacquiao he proved with power punches. Is Bradley going down twice?
But brag about Pacquiao Canelo. From Pacquiao Canelo.
Pacquiao Canelo.
Yeah, what do you think about that fight?
Pacquiao is retired. but if he's retired, I don't know.
If he comes back, do you think he has a chance? Because he said he'd fight him at 155.
Canelo is a too big. Mm-hmm. It's a too big fight. Yeah. What about it's a two divisions.
But you're going to fight Cotto maybe, and Cotto just fought at 155. Isn't Cotto too big for you? Or do you think...
No, Cotto wants to fight with me in 147.
Oh, okay.
If Cotto gave 147 and I feel good, let's do the fight.
What about Jesse Vargas?
Jesse Vargas is a good fighter. But for me, that's a most interesting fight with Cotto. The Cotto legacy is a great legacy too.
Two
legends on the ring. And the people maybe want to see the fight.
So you don't want the belt anymore? The fifth belt?
I don't know.
With Vargas, he has it.
Yeah, he has the belt. But the most important for me is legacy.
Juan. Do you think Pacquiao would be able to, from how he looked tonight, would he be able to beat Terrence Crawford?
What?
With Pacquiao, the way he looked tonight, could he beat Terrence Crawford?
He looks great. He looks with speed, with power, hungry. And I saw the last Pacquiao three years ago, with power, with hungry, with speed, and the people saw the same.
Did you see Bradley try to do one with Raul Marquez in there tonight?
What?
Bradley tried to be like you tonight.
He stepped back, but he had no power on it.
No. My heart and my mind is another fighter. It's another fight.
Juan, what were your thoughts on Pacquiao knocking down Bradley twice?
It was a surprise for me because Bradley is the first time. No, it's the first time, but Pacquiao landed combinations and Bradley is going down. But it was incredible.
Surprise you?
Yeah, surprise for me.
Could Pacquiao beat Crawford?
Would he
beat Crawford?
Yeah.
Who will win? Pacquiao
or Crawford? That's an incredible fight. Yeah. But I think Crawford is a great fighter. Well, Crawford is a top fighter. It's a difficult fight for Manny. You know that Crawford is intelligent, aggressive. He moves on the ring very, very well. It's a top fight for Manny.
It's a bad style for Manny?
What?
Is it a bad style for Manny? The way Crawford fights, counter punching, boxing, is that a bad style?
Terrence Crawford's style is difficult for Manny. I think that.
Would you like to see Manny retire? You personally, would you like to see him step away and not fight?
Pacquiao said, I want to retire. Pacquiao said he's retired.